Over the last few weeks, I have fished with some of the craziest lures ever made, and I have still yet to get skunked, but today, that might change. This is a 10-inch burbot lure that looks absolutely crazy, but it might just be crazy enough to work. So, do you think this lure will catch a fish? Let's find out.